Breaking tonight, NBC2 has confirmed three employees with the Hendry County School District are being investigated for inappropriate behavior with students.
The employees include a teacher, a sub, and a school secretary. NBC2's Nestor Montoya is live right now at Clewston High with the disturbing allegations.
Well, the district tells us this morning they received the resignation from the school secretary, Lorinda Barraza, after she's accused of sending inappropriate pictures of herself to students. Now, this is the second employee at the high school accused of doing the same thing. Back in February, teacher Raven Lee submitted his resignation after allegations against him surfaced. We're also learning of a third inappropriate interaction involving a student, that happening over at Clewiston Middle School. A substitute teacher by the name of Taylor Catlett was reported last week for kissing or being kissed by a student. We talked to Deputy Superintendent Dr. Robert Egley, who says the allegations are disturbing and the behavior is not condoned by the district.
As an organization, we cannot control what people say or do, but we can control how we respond to it. And I feel like the Hendry County School District has taken immediate action.
The three individuals are no longer employed within the district, and they are now being investigated by the Hendry County Sheriff's Office. I'm live in Clewiston, Nestor Montoya, NBC2.